playing dead, were you? Shame it's always the cowards that survive. Considering the fate of your men, I thought I'd do them a service. Go back to Varos. You've an obligation to their families now.
I'm back so soon. Better get used to it. This contract will resurrect you in service to me. Rest assured, your mind and actions will be your own. Though why you mortals insist in glorifying a self-aggrandizing hoax is beyond me. In return, you must do something for me. Give it time. For now, just sign here. In blood, of course.
Have a death wish. Eluding death gives you a god complex, I see. If you intend to squander your life, go right on ahead. I'm sure your men are eager to see you. But should you think twice, take one of these. their restorative plumes. Use it to ensure your return to Vardos. Consider it the last kindness I offer you. Compared to what lies ahead, I assure you it is.
Thank you.
I suppose it was too much for me to expect you to read the fine print. You exist in a state of limbo. Death, as you mortals know it, is merely one facet of its infinite complexities. Make no mistake, you are in an unnatural state of flux, and it will take its toll on you.
Thank you. This one won't do either.
What happened to them?
An explanation for another time. Seems we have a straggler. Tend to him, Ione. Trust you won't disappoint. For your sake.
You're a survivor, are you not? It is not too late. Return from whence you came. You're not the only orphan of war. But perhaps you'll be the last. Know that I do this to put an end to tragedies like yours. And if your sacrifice is necessary to my mission, then so be it. Meddling will have dire consequences.
Think but a humble servant.
I'll be